sent to prison for 20 years, his fall from grace is complete, writes the BBC's Geeta Pandey.